Hello, fellow pushing unicorns. Today we have another video. We just came up the stairs, or from downstairs. We checked there to see anything suspicious, and we couldn't see anything. So now we're gonna check up here. We're gonna go check the bathroom in my brother's room. So let's go. So I guess people don't know this about me, but I may seem normal, but I'm gonna get honest with you guys. I've got heart problems. Oh, here we go.
Bathroom.
Jazz hands.
Don't see anything. So bathroom clear.
Anyways, I've got heart problems and they're deadly, especially when I was a baby. Is this clear?
Nope. What? Nothing here. Oh, don't see anything.
I thought you meant like, no, it's not clear.
Oh.
I was like, oh dear.
Yeah. Anyway. So we don't see anything there. We just gotta check outside now.
Yeah, you go outside. It's freezing out there. I'm not going out there.
Fine.
I wanna clap on your slime.
Fine, okay. Oh, hi, Ashford. Okay. Okay, guys, I don't see anything out here, really. It's just another day. Another poopy day. So, I don't see anything. Seems pretty normal, but I got this feeling. I don't know what it is, that somebody's watching me. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, Tori.
What? Feeling again. Like somebody's watching me. I don't know. What? Chloe! You told me to run.
Run?
Cats, it's always the same place.
Why would I say to run? This is freaking me out. Don't know. Hey, wasn't the cone over here earlier?
Oh my god.
It was.
Oh god. Oh my gosh.
Guys. We don't know what to do. But comment down below what do you think we should do.
Yeah, please. Chloe and I are freaking out here.
Okay.
I guess we'll see y'all in the next
Tori, what are you looking at?
There's something.
What? Something where?
In the distance.
What?
There's